Father! The city is under attack! Creatures have come through the portal and are invading the streets! What are we going to do? Silverfall has been destroyed. My father has disappeared. The situation couldn't get any worse. How did this happen? The city was well protected, but here we are now condemned to live in this wretched marshland with no news of my father. We must find him. He would know how to get us out of here. We have all lost so much, and although we escaped from Silverfall, these terrible creatures are continuing to attack us. It looks like the enemy has followed us here. How can we survive if we can't rid ourselves of them? I admire you for keeping up hope after all that has happened. Maybe you're right. That's what we have to do. Otherwise, we won't hold out for very long with all these injured people. But be careful when you attempt to kill these creatures. You're back again, safe and sound. Are we out of danger now?
Hello. Some disarray, eh? Here we are, sloshing about in the mud. Those crazy Mother Nature lovers must be happy. So, what can I do for you? A new sword, maybe? Would you be willing to do me a little favor? Well, as you know, I'm a fan of progress. All those old wives' tales won't take us very far. Selma is nice, but if we really want to advance, it's not exactly with herbal tea that we can do it. This marsh abounds with very interesting gases. An incredible energy source. With it, we won't be cold, nor end up in the dark. I've seen the Necro Raiders use them, and believe me, there's no one better than them when it comes to science, even if they are a bit rough around the edges. To be able to use the gas constantly, we must find at least three sources, install a pump, and since these little beauties are fragile, creatures must not come to ruin the mechanics. Exactly.
managed to protect us against future attacks. I heard you were able to destroy a number of these creatures. I've thought about it, and I don't think that's the way we'll get out of this. I have another idea, but here, take a few coins I scraped together. Maybe you can buy some useful things from the surviving merchants. Come and see me again when you're ready and rested.